helmet on, and there's a Ferrari down there as well. That must be Rubens Barrichello. That must be Rubens Barrichello, or it's Schumacher. It's Schumacher. Incredible. And Fisichella. They started third and second on the grid, and Michael Schumacher is out of the race before it's hardly begun, and the McLarens are already first and second. With the engine is good. Here's a replay of the start.
Now, here we go. Coulthard away moderately well. Schumacher, I saw out of the window, getting away well, then stuttered, and Hakkinen just drove right through the middle. Now, look, Schumacher came across and really blocked Fisichella out. Shuey did not realise Fisichella was there, did not give him any space, and I'm afraid, Michael, you cannot blame that on Fisichella. Look, he's moved across onto his line and then braked, so Fisichella quite late into the corner, but that was at least 50-50. Michael gave him no space.
Yeah.